This video contains mature and/or graphic content. Parents are advised that these images may not be suitable for young children.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to our show today. I want you to take a look at this device. Any ideas?
Whoa. It is not a walkie-talkie.
So this is called the HI massager, or high massager. It was originally developed to help women with post-C-section pain. It was effective at relieving that discomfort, but it had an unexpected side effect. Mind-blowing orgasm! Woo! Even while fully clothed and without direct genital stimulation, women claim to have experienced some of the most intense orgasms ever. So what did we do?
Dr. B put it to the test.
Did you really try this?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Did you try this
thing? Of course I tried it.
Did you give your friend a name?
You need a PhD to figure it out, though. That's the only problem. You turn it on.
Okay.
And then it gets higher. These things vibrate like a jackhammer almost.
Where did it go?
Pulsate.
It goes like that.
Because it technically is an abdominal massage.
Well,
right?
Doesn't it look like?
Well, listen. You know what? He may have designed it one way, but
first, and I was like, that is kind of.
There's a lot of possibilities with this thing.
I know. Okay. So, but it goes on the outside of your clothing.
Yes.
Okay. So, and it goes here, and it really like.
Well, I will say what's interesting is we know that you can distract those pain nerve fibers,
that
relay pain signals to your brain. Anytime you've, let's say, had an injection in your mouth, sometimes the dentist will do that little vibrating motion and it'll decrease the sensation of pain. I love the concept of this, but what I'm curious about is I thought that there was just clitoral or vaginal orgasms. I didn't know that there were abdominal.
And people that have had spinal cord injuries that don't have, you know, the direct the sensation in their genital area have experienced orgasm through vagus nerve stimulation. The vagus nerve is a cranial nerve, actually,
right,
that travels in the abdomen. So by stimulating, you know, through the jackhammer effect, it triggers vagal nerve stimulation, which is an alternate route to the brain and central nervous system that creates orgasm.
So before
I
you
didn't
tell
have
me
have one, just to be honest.
Well, what did it feel like?
It felt like what you said with when you go, when you give Botox, do you ever use that vibrating thing?
Yes.
So to distract from
as
needle
a,
penetration, you
as
vibrate.
A nerve block. Yes.
A nerve
so
block.
A great device potentially for what it was intended for, but you didn't get aroused by it at all?
No.
I'm just curious.
Not in the least when it was going this way.
One quick takeaway, back to the meaning of this device. I love the concept of treating pain without pills.
Yes.
We know there's a opioid epidemic in this country. So I love and support this device. And hey, if women use it for C-section pain and end up having an orgasm, all power to them.
We talked about it. The men are so easy. We know where to go, and it's not all that tough.
It's all you can keep it if you want. So,
well, isn't that a take-home too that you can get overly dependent on a personal massage?
I can say this. I
and then
would
you
not
can't
want
compete with that.
Well, yeah,
that
you can't.
I wouldn't want to compete against this guy. Confident in saying that.